Hello, hello, and welcome to Part of Fortune of this Let's Play in Japanese of Marionette Girls. Okay, so let's continue. We are going to meet with Benedicta. Let's see what happens. Voilà, you use the key to the door of Conti. Maybe, like, you know, it's, her name is Conti. No, Lolenu Conti. No, Conti is a family name, and Lolenu is. Whatever. Okay, let's see, Benedicta. Mother, Okasan, welcome back. Ah, it's One-chan, it's a big sister. Did you came to play? One-chan, why are you doing such a place, such a face, making such a face? Ah, she's here, okay. Damn it. Of course, this child, this girl is the blood of resurrection. So, you know, basically to resurrect Vas, we needed to kill her, and she also just wanted to kill her because you know, she's a follower of Hidon. I knew it. One-chan, stop that, let's stop that, let's not do it. Why? You were prepared for it, isn't it? You were resolved, isn't it? If you can't do it, then I will do it. No, I will do it. Seriously? I don't want. Can I just run away? Why? Benedict, why? Ah. Bon, okay. Ah. Okay, let's use the big one. Yeah, you win! You killed a defenseless little girl. Okay, let's see. Voilà, you obtained the soul of the blood of resurrection. Like, how do you feel, Philia? How do you feel, Philia? With that, you will be able to resurrect your little sister. What? Yes. Really? Yes, to be honest, I feel good, but it's not enough. The blood, I want more blood. Ah, damn it, she's, we are becoming insane. Blood, the blood is not enough. Well, I don't care about the soul of the blood of resurrection anymore. I want. I want to turn this town into a sea of blood. No way, One-chan, she. Eh? Ah, d'accord, I guess Plesto killed Philia. Like, you said it, isn't it? That even if you will be able to be resurrected by your big sister, then you will not be pleased with such a situation. I don't understand. Is she saying that basically Philia is will always be insane? Or One-chan stopped? Like, stopped trying? I don't understand. D'accord, whatever. The Philia became a lump of flesh. Okay. No, I guess this lump of flesh is not a Philia anymore. And the end, voilà. End lump becoming a lump of flesh. Wait, so there is multiple ends? Okay. I should probably search for them. I'm kinda curious about getting the good end. Do you want to save? This save data. Ah, d'accord. Voilà, you will be able to continue the story from this save data. Okay, so let's save it at the end. Voilà. Whatever. Okay, so let's continue it, I guess. Well, my name is Presto. I need to know. No, wait. Thank you. need. Okay, no, I'm trying to search back the freemium thing for the name. It's not in the alphabet. Mario. Voilà, Marionette. Okay, what is that thing? Okay, so it's. Come on, show up. Ah, Marionette girls. Is there a link to a wiki directly from here? It would be quite useful. No, there is not. Okay, so let's see, Marionette. Please show me a wiki, I want to know. No, okay, so let's see. Ah, you are Eleganto. No, it's not that. Okay, it seems like there is no wiki, so I guess I have no idea whether there is actually a good end or not. Honestly, what else could I have done different? Nothing, don't you think so? No, it must be like that, you know, like you end the chapter of Ophelia, now you start the chapter of Presto. Maybe like in the future, after that, you would get a chapter with Alma. We'll see. Like, voilà. My name is Presto. At that time, my choice. I think that my choice at that time was not incorrect. No, to kill Ophelia, to turn Ophelia into a lump of flesh. Voilà, this is another story. Wait, what? Okay, voilà. Like, basically, like, it's a story that what happens after, or maybe, like, if she does something different, let's see. Okay, voilà. How do you feel, Ophelia? With that, you will be able to resurrect your little sister. Yes, I feel good, but it's not enough. I want more blood. There is not enough blood. Voilà. I don't care about the soul of the blood of resurrection anymore. I want to turn this town into a sea of blood. No way, Onei-chan is... Ah, d'accord, she ran away. Ophelia... d'accord. Ophelia disappeared together with the remains of Vaas. D'accord, voilà. D'accord, we must find a way to get back the sanity of Onei-chan. Voilà, but first we must find. Voilà, let's search for hints in this house. Okay. Okay, so it's not at an end. Okay, I'm. I mean, I'm just checking to see if there was no selection or whatnot, or maybe like. Maybe if I don't use the blood soldier attack. Benedict, why? Why are... I guess, yes, we are forced to kill her. Why? Because Ophelia is insane. So, you know, we have no choice to not kill her because, you know, she's a bloodthirsty. Let's use things that are not... Okay, I guess the sick little girl is not attacking us. Surprisingly. Let's try to do things, voilà. Okay, let's try. It's faster to use that. Yeah, no. We are forced. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's do it. It's the same. Whatever. Okay, so yeah. Like, we can speed through it. Cool. Okay, so it's actually a false end. Basically, the story does not end. Voilà, the end of a lump of flesh, and that's over. Voilà. Basically, the end is... I guess the little sister will be revived, and... But I didn't quite understand what Presto said at the end. Okay, sure, let's save. Okay, so let's continue. Voilà. I'm sorry, I guess I wasted like 5 minutes, but yeah. Okay, so yeah. Did we get back the organs? No, d'accord, I guess she, Ophelia still have the organs. But I don't care after all. Okay, so let's see. Do we have the Blood of Resurrection or she have it? Blood of Resurrection, Blood of Resurrection. Oh, it must be important. Kicho, Kicho. What is that? The Soul of the Blood of Resurrection. Voilà, this is the awful. Wait. Voilà, this is the base element of the Blood of Corruption that eat away awfully, I guess, at the bottom of that way. It's quite curious, quite mysterious. What is the blood, the soul of the Blood of Corruption? Like, is it like a fragment of the soul of the god Hostias? Who knows? Okay, now can I get there? Yes, okay. No, nothing. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. We got the treasure of Benedicta. Okay, but we already had it. And okay, d'accord, I guess we need to assemble them. Voilà, you joined together the pendant of Benedicta. Okay, and what is it doing? Voilà, into the old heirloom, I guess. Voilà, inside the heirloom of Benedicta, there is a written. There is something hidden in the forest. What is that? Okay, I need to know. Okay, let's see. It's squished together, but it's relatively easy. Let's see, there is a matter. No, wait. Is it a Shiloh or me? Okay, let's try me. Let's see. No, it's a big matter. Well, it's that. What's that? Like, intelligence. Intelligence, and what is that? It's like the E of the Chi. No, the Chi of the Chi. Voilà, that one, the Chi of the Chi, okay. Wisdom. The wisdom hidden in the forest. Okay, so what is it like? Is it like some kind of a skill or whatnot? Okay, before getting out from. Oh, d'accord, oui, voilà, it's a shortcut, okay. Okay, we got the thing that cleans the blood. Let's see. So let's see. Do you want to read the diary of Lolenu? Yes. D'accord. The strange disease of my dozer is due to the blood of resurrection. The power of the blood of resurrection seems like it transforms the blood of the people around it into corrupted blood. Voilà, it seems like the blood of resurrection is particularly dense, particularly thick, concentrated blood of corruption. Okay, so basically there is no difference between blood of corruption and the blood of resurrection except their density, except the purity, I guess. Voilà, and this blood of resurrection is eating away at the body of my dozer, especially the nerves. So I guess that, of course, you know, she was in a wheelchair, so you know, she could not use her nerves. Okay. Well, I guess voilà. Using what I learned with the specimen A, I was able to slow down the progression of the disease of my dozer. But there was a side effect, and that is that from my dozer there is. But there was a side effect. It seems like doing that strengthened the corruption that is emitted from my dozer, and so. Voilà, and this blood, the blood of resurrection, its emission, you know, that transforms the normal blood into blood of corrupted blood, it seems like it have eaten away at my husband, Licalione. Voilà, but it seems like, voilà, there was no way that he was able to withstand the blood of corruption. As a result, Lycaleone became a monster that was rampaging around. Like, he became a body horror. Voilà, and using Eve, I was able to suppress Lycaleone, and so he became a specimen B. And I guess using some kind of a technique, I was able to suppress his rampage, like maybe to get his sanity back. So I guess it's what we want, you know, like we wanted to get the sanity back. Voilà, so voilà, it seems like there is something sandwiched between the pages. Voilà, you got the memo of the situation, Chose. Wait, it's C, hein? No, it's not C, no, wait, no, Choshi, no, I don't know. Ah, come on, there is not that much, just 36, go through them faster, voilà, Chose Zion. Voilà, sorry, there is a memo about how to prepare the remedy, the medicine for specimen B. No, so the medicine that was able to get back the sanity. Voilà, with that, we'll be able to return One-chan to how she was, isn't it? Well, I guess we won't know until we try. Well, I guess we should probably go to the clinic, to the hospital, to make the medicine. No, like we need to go and see the clone of Lolenu. Let's see. Is there something new to see? No. Okay. No. Okay, so let's go. Let's save. I guess there is no need to keep the ending save, since you know the ending save is just after that. Can I jump down the? No. So where are we? Okay, let's kill you using that. No, sorry. Okay, so let's see, by the way, when are we going to level up? Quite in a long time, I don't want to grind. But let's not avoid the monsters. Okay, so let's see, where is the shortcut? It must be in the south. Yeah, the shortcut must be in the southwest. Can't we try to revive Benedict? Yeah, I guess Presto would have never let Benedict be alive. Because the blood of resurrection must be. Oh, it's so sad. Where do I need to go? I don't know. I am completely lost. Is there like... I guess there is no shortcut. I need to go back to the other side, to the other part of the town. Like, and it was where? It was in the north, huh? Yeah. Okay, so let's go to the north. I have gotten back to Benedict. I don't like that. Okay, so let's see. So let's see, yes. That one. Okay, so let's go. I guess we are fighting again. No, voilà, you are immune to cutting attacks, so let's use blunt attacks. The babies, very easy to kill too, lot of experience. Always worthwhile to kill them. To abort them, I guess. Okay, let's see, voilà, you are weak to cutting, I guess because we are cutting your beard. Okay, so let's see, voilà, it's there, let's go. Okay, the shortcut must be here. Right there. Yeah, this part of the town is quite big, and there is also maybe like, you know, like the computer, the game is trying is actually making the rain all over the place, all over the map at once, not just on the screen. No, no. It's just that there is a huge number of monsters, and so I guess you know the game has a hard time to keep up. Let's use that. Is there a zero blunt attack? Five, no, it's too much. Let's just use that, I guess. You cannot use anything. I guess let's just use a. No, it's a useless. In fact, yes, I should have. Okay. Oh, of course, yes, they are very weak. So even just one attack is enough to kill them. Oh, wait, this is a. Let's heal up. Okay, let's get out from this place. It's really annoying. Oh, it's slow. It's not even slow. It's just fine. Okay, so let's go. Let's go. No. Why is there new music? I don't know. Okay, so let's take it out. It's very easy to kill. Or not. Okay, so let's see. Okay, yes, I guess it's there's a new music because it's one of the new monsters that is very, 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 very powerful. I don't know. Ouch. Okay, so let's see. Let's use, I guess, unleash. Yeah, let's unleash. It's silly to do that, but whatever. Okay, let's see. In one, three attacks. You, I guess, let's use that. Same. I did not attack. Why? Ah, maybe because unleashing actually used some of my team. Yeah, okay, I'm sorry. Okay, so let's use that. Okay, 300 HP, it's quite a lot, so I guess it was worthwhile. Let's talk to her after healing, in case, you know, she turned into a boss or whatnot. Let's not get caught with our pants down. Let's save. Like Onee-chan is. What is it? It seems like Philia was eaten away by the blood of resurrection. And if we do nothing as it is, she will turn into a body horror. She will turn into a monster. So voilà, if we voilà, we must can you give us such this medicine? Voilà, it may be able to return the sanity of Philia back. Voilà, you give the memo of the medicine for specimen B. So it seems like you need blood tear weed. It's an herb that have red flowers when it's blooming. It's deep in the forest. It's near water. We must go and get it quickly. Okay, let's go to the forest. The forest is in the heretical village. Past the heretical village. Okay, so let's go. Oh, I can talk to it, I guess. Let's save. Unknown. Masters, can you do it? What? What? I I am searching for the pin, etc. Where are you? The pin. Mono. No, not that one. Mono. Nothing. Okay, so it's I don't know. I was a clumsy and became a lump of flesh. And voilà. Show me the way to the lump of the flesh. What? Master of the lump of the flesh. What? So basically, is the lord of the immortal marionettes that were reduced to a lump of flesh? Indeed. Yeah. Ouch. Let's see. Well, I guess I have. Ah, d'accord, c'est tu, D'accord, voilà. I am the master of the lump of flesh. I have a lot of disciples. And also, my disciples. My disciples became legendary lumps of flesh. So, of course, voilà. The slimes, they are not slimes, they are lumps of flesh, you know, like they are marionettes that were reduced to an immortal lump of flesh, you know, because marionettes cannot die, even when they are reduced well, so to. To a red goo. Ouch. Voilà, but my foolish disciple have gotten away from the right route. My disciples. D'accord. My disciples have stole books that are not sold at the Casket of Mill, and you know, like that have ultimate medicine and whatnot. So I guess, you know, it's like organ plus six, you know, the ultimate ones. We just met. Well, I am very sorry because we just met, but can you go and I guess discipline my foolish disciples for me? Voilà, the medicine books that you will get, I will give to you. No, like you can keep them. You are free to read them as you wish. I do not mind. Voilà, please return my disciples to their original lump of flesh. Ah, d'accord, maybe like they were lump of flesh and then they find a way, maybe like through the good blood of resurrection, to become to have a form again. But no, like it's foolish, it's a preposterous. The lump of flesh form is superior and whatnot. Please return my disciples to their form as a lump of flesh, as they should be. Okay. But where are they? I guess I will just meet them on the way. I don't know. By the way, did we get actually a book by fighting the big lump of flesh? No, it's just a normal monster. D'accord, voilà, it's my position. Voilà, the forest. Voilà, there is just one forest. It's the forest of forgetting, which is, you know, after the heretical village. Okay. Well, is there something here? No, I guess there is never anything here. Maybe like it's going to be the place for the last boss battle, you know, against the Filia. We are going to need to forcibly give her the medicine. Sorry. By the way, you. There is nothing more. He's not saying anything new. Okay, so let's go to the forest. We can talk to you now? Ah no, voilà. Yeah. There is no answer. Yes, because it was a Livelta. By the way, yes, what happens if we get out? When we got out with the Filia, it was boring, but not at the end. Oh! It's but where is... No, I was a... What? I mean, okay, so I... Voilà, plus 5. Voilà, plus 5, not plus 6. But yeah, so I guess I don't have to kill the lump of flesh. Like, or maybe like, since I picked that up, there is a boss that showed up somewhere that I need to... I don't know. We're gonna see. Voilà, what, right now we must do something about Filia. Well, I guess we have no option to get away from Ravel, Livel, no. What is the name of this town? I forgot. Ravel? Libella. The corrupted town of Libella. Okay, so let's go to the forest, which is over. D'accord, oh. So I guess you are stronger. Ah, d'accord, you are stronger. Okay, so let's use the sword attack. Wait, no, I should really not waste your access, so I should. Yes, it's better to use that, so let's see, just 5, I guess. That's what it is. Voilà, let's use that instead. Unleash and then attack. I have enough GP for that, yes, sorry. Okay. Yeah, just 140, then again, it's very easy. Do I need to follow this blood? It feels like, you know, Philia. Okay, you know what? Ah, no, of course. It must be like the lump of flesh. You know, the disciples. Oh. The man that drank the blood, the corrupted blood. Since I drank the blood of corruption, I feel good. My body feels good. Okay, so I guess he's about to become a monster. Okay, I guess I can still buy crap from you, I don't care. Okay, so yes, let's follow the blood, because I'm certain that at first there was not that. Okay, what? D'accord, I guess strong monsters only show up, are not forced to show up, it's only sometimes. But yeah, the blood stains were not here before, so it must mean that if you follow them. Okay, can I kill it now, or is it still too fast? Okay. I wonder what it loots. Let's see. Or maybe not, maybe like, I don't know. Ah no, maybe like, you know, the strong monster that I kill is actually the disciple. Maybe. And maybe like, if I follow the bloodstains, I will actually reach the book. No. Whatever, let's try it. Oh, it's a Philia, okay. Let's save. Onee-chan, return to me, come on. Philia showed up. I want to see more blood. I guess, well, it's her strange form. She's not the same. So I guess her statistics are fixed. Okay, so let's try that. First, let's unleash. Before changing ourselves, let's do that. I don't know whether it's going to give us a bad end. You know, like we are going to actually kill her. Resist that. We need to use blunt. She is starting to bleed, so I guess she's going to use the big attack. Dangerous. So let's unleash. No, before the music did not add a voice. So let's see. Not dead, whatever. Okay, so let's see. After all, you know, I don't think that. I don't understand anything. Okay, so let's see. Let's go. Ah, resistance. So let's use a tool of that. Oh wait, I forgot, I needed to unleash myself. Right, voilà. Okay, dead. So it's a bad end, voilà. Philia became a lump of flesh. No. I guess it was not a Philia anymore, you know, she was already lost. Voilà, lump of flesh. Okay, so basically, d'accord. It's the same ending as the first one. Okay, before we did the new game plus. Okay. So, okay. Oh, by the way, it's the 40, okay. Okay, so I guess we know where she is, and now we just need to get the medicine, give it to her, and see, and then we'll see what happens. I don't know whether it would be the end or not. Wait, is there like a loose react to the fact that the Philia is here? Well, it's very dangerous to walk outside. Oh, d'accord. So I guess he's the disciple. I don't understand. Why is there that this music? I don't know. will it run away too? Okay, so whatever. Okay, so I guess there is just a chance of each monster to be the stronger variety. So I guess we cannot really farm there's a Okay, so let's heal and let's go to the forest and wait, it's 36 minutes. Oh, can get that. Okay. But we did get that before, why is it didn't respawn? I don't know. Okay, so let's see. Oh, that's a problem. Yeah, I'm just going to stop at the next area. Okay, so let's stop it here. I hope you liked it. If you liked it, don't forget to check the description of the video. There is a link to my playlist of games that I have already done. And see you next time. Bye bye, au revoir.